That's Mists of Slumber on the Sword of St. Trina post buff. As you saw, it's much faster than pre-patch. I didn't have a lot of pre-patch footage. This is what I recorded while messing around a few times I was able to pull off Mist without getting punished. It's definitely more usable in PvE. You can probably use this axe in combat and punish enemies without getting a punish. Hopefully you found this video useful, and thanks for watching. Have a good one.